Let's go find some Paleozoic fossils.
Thank you.